Well, it's been caring for the community for three quarters of a century. The Union Gospel Mission is celebrating its 75th anniversary with celebration and reflection on Vancouver's downtown east side. UGM began in response to the circumstances plaguing so many people after the Great Depression. It was a time when unemployment soared and many people in Vancouver were penniless. The 75th anniversary logo has also been introduced. It will now appear at the main entrance of the UGM.